Yo, everybody, it's Daniel. Welcome to yet another gameplay video. And today, we are back in Super Mario 64 for the second episode. And I am joined here by Thunder today. Thunder, how's it going?
Hello.
I'm a turtle. I keep on saying that every single time.
Backflip.
Yes. Touch the bird. No, dude, that wasn't a backflip. This is a backflip.
Yeah, backflip.
Okay, where we left off in the last episode, we did, the bomb thing, the weird castle thing where you go up the hill, and the crappy snow thing. So, wait, I'm going here. Reacting to the stop out. Door slowly closes. I said that, but oh no. I've heard about this level. Yeah, it is. Okay, wonder in the sunken ship. Okay.
What?
Hold on, let me read it. There you go. Attention!
Read before diving in! If you stay under the water for too long, you'll run out of oxygen.
And suffocate, Matt!
Return to the surface for air, or find an air bubble or coins to breathe while underwater. Press A to
Whenever it says press A, I just screw it.
Okay. Power. Power. Power.
It says power right there. That's what it says. Coins! Give me the coins! I want the coins! Lololololol. Okay. Surprise! What's down here? What the? Do I have to go on that ship? I've known you played this before.
Probably.
Probably?
What?
Dude, explain that to me. Let me guess, I have to lure him out of the ship so I can get in there.
Just YOLO it!
YOLO! Hello! I want you to kiss me! Oh god, no! 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 I have to get the coins!
Coins!
Okay. And dang it! They call me Mr. Boombastic, Mare Fantastic! Okay.
Now what?
Well, I mean, that's what you said. I mean, he has to. Wait, did he go out? Did he go out?
Crap.
I want to
check around the ship and see if there's anything.
No, wait. Maybe I should just swim up, which maybe will lure him out of it. Really?
5 minutes.
Yeah. Alright, did that get him out of it? Oh yay! We got it! Got it! Yay! Is there something wrong with the
Yes!
Yay!
Ooh, tasty!
Tasty bubbles! Wait, where am I? Blue treasure chest! Wait, I'm almost out of air.
There,
okay. There, my- OH! FUCK! No! No! But is there some kind of- Starbot! It's a Starbot! But no, wait- Oh, wait, I need oxygen. That's way more important than a Starbot.
Is it?
Yeah, it is. Alright, I'll just get the star block, man. Is that a glitch? Oh, wait a minute! I think you may have to drain the water, and then... you can climb up these little shell things to get up there.
Yeah, how deep?
Maybe it has something to do with these treasure chests. Okay, that's obviously what the button is. Okay, that's way too obvious. One? Oh, it's a red coin thing. Okay, so it's a pattern. I'm gonna get shocked. Okay. Maybe this one then. Mate. Okay. Oh! I think that may have did it. Oh my god, that actually did it! Wait, oh wait, I gotta swim up here before I get wrecked. Okay, that works. Okay, do you think I can I jump on that log? Okay, I can do that. Beep! Star power!
I like it!
Here we go! Blender silken sheep. Okay, save and continue. Roll, 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 roll. Okay, what? What's that? Oh, yeah, that black space. What is that? Alright, go to the door, mate! Okay. Let's see, what's in here? Oh wait, I've already done the slide thing. Dude, do you know about the secret slide? Here, let me show you. For this, so you go in here, and this window opens up. You can go in it. And it's a slide, and it gives you an extra star, but I've already- I already got the star in the first video, so, I feel awkward now. Oh, crap!
Okay.
Yeah, are there any more levels? There's three stars in each level. Maybe I just have to collect enough stars or something. Let's go back in here.
Your DS, or whatever it is.
Okay, this. Okay, I did not read that. What is this actually? Okay, what do you do? I don't want to press go. And him like crush me.
Press go.
Okay, what am I supposed to do? Am I supposed to race him? Oh, you could have told me that, mate. What's wrong with you? Okay, that is particularly easy. It's like my everyday time. Oh god, god, god. So I guess I head up the mountain, right? Whee! Bombs, mate. You cannot catch me, mate. Right. You don't hear- Whoa, 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 no! I'm going to kill you. There's a bomb mom and a giant thing. Dude, have you ever noticed how most of the like the animation things in like the levels are like 2D? You notice that? When one of those black ball things comes around, I'll show you what I'm talking about. Oh, like look at these coins for example. See, it's weird. I mean, I guess, like, it is an old game. And it was made in 1996. They could have done a little bit of a better job. See, like, how all the black balls are 2D? Awkward silence!
I like it!
I like it! Was Mario just jagged? Look at him! What the heck? Okay, that is weird.
Has this computer been
No, wait, I think that's a normal glitch for that. Okay. Wait a minute, what? No, I wanna get up there, mate!
Alright, did I make it?
Whoa, you really are fast.
Okay.
A human blur, here you go, you want an appearance square, blah 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 blah. Oh my god! Are you serious? I can't believe- No.
Oh, buddy.
Oh, just kidding. Oh my god. Oh, I wish I could explain that, but it's- you know what, let's just go.
Some of you might know what we're talking about.
If you don't, then you might as well just not know. Okay,
See, look, there's a TV.
Yeah.
This gig! Okay.
This gig! Hello.
That is crazy.
But can I talk to you? Oh. We have peace-loving bomb arms, so we don't use cannons. But if you'd like to blast off, we don't mind. You just said you don't use the freaking cannons. What is wrong with you? We'll prepare all of the cannons in this course for you to use. Bon voyage. Yeah, thanks. What the heck? Is that cannon? Okay, that little tiny just hole in the ground. Is a cannon. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me?
Bard!
Okay, am I supposed to go with that island? I feel like I should. Whee!
Well,
I might as well just go over there. Punch!
Wow!
Oh. I don't really want it even. There's Koopa the Quick! Is that Koopa the Quick? Wait. Did you lose weight? Jeez! I'm going to defy the laws of gravity. Yeah. Sorry, I just like doing that. Door. The window. Okay, I'm so sorry. Wow. Hey! Starbucks. I was right. Okay. Screw up, man! That's just like I fall off. Okay, so there's 3 stars in each level, so I don't have any more. Meh. Okay. Eternals. Or why don't we do one more level, and then that'll be it.
Okay.
Let's not go to the snow level, let's go to the other one, because I'm... Drug bad, okay? That's from South Park, if you're wondering. Oh, I almost flipped in it.
Don't watch South Park.
No, seriously. Yeah, I may be an 11-year-old, but like my mom allows me to watch that. So I mean.
Don't question her lives.
Yeah, I mean. Yeah.
Run!
Wait, what was I even supposed to do? He's like. Ugh. Okay. Back in the day, Womps looked terrible. Molded into stone or something. Okay, that was MLG Pro right there. Hi, how are you? Bye, good night. Ooh, blue coin. I love blue coins.
How is that even happening?
It's just like, wee! Oh, oh god, god, oh wait, yeah, hold on. Okay, Matt. I'm just gonna leave him alone to sleep with his little snot bubble over there. That's really disgusting. But, okay, whatever.
Oh my god!
Nothing. It was... Bye, have a great time. They usually only drop one coin. Why do they drop so many? Ooh. Weird. Yeah. Eh.
Maybe because I'm
Maybe because you're the coin master. Wait, what's this? Am I supposed to climb up this? I mean, that doesn't even make partial sense. Are you kidding me? Can you not, man?
Oh my god.
Beep, 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 beep,
beep.
2 minutes later. Go faster! Go faster! You're going too slow! I'm actually gonna take the slow this time. That's too slow of music. And plus, that's from Sonic. Faster!
It's Red Brick! It looks so funny.
I
like it! Here we go!
Ah!
23 coins.
Okay. Either Nintendo purposely did that, or the creators of this game are just stupid because high score is not how you spell high score for high score. That is not right. That is not right. You've recovered 8 of the power stars. Now you can open the door with a big star with Bowser's head. Can you hear the princess calling? No.
So, what we can do is either leave the penguin.
What do you think, dude?
Ah, screw it! We're gonna do it.
Yeah, let's do it. Let's do this!
Extra long episode.
Yeah. I mean, we just released a FNAF video. I mean, like, you gotta give us credit for that. Okay, it was this starter, right?
I think
Yeah. Yeah, it is. Reacting to the star power. Do I slow you? Okay, I don't really give a crap, okay?
Oh my god, that's creepy.
Oh, that is kind of creepy.
Don't look into her eyes!
There we go. Trying to fix it.
Alright, go.
Alright, dude. I feel like something is gonna happen.
Yeah, you're right. I feel that fart coming.
That's not what I'm talking about!
Okay, just run. Screw it, just run! Oh my god!
What? What? What the fuck? Oh. Okay, you call me friend? What is wrong with you? I am not your freaking friend.
Okay, it just said watch your steps, so I would
watch my steps. Okay, I'm watching it. See? I'm looking at me walking. That's watching my steps, right? Okay, I'm just gonna backflip this. Yeah. Oh god! Okay, that was the emoji throw right there. The fact that I made that. Whoa, is that fire? Oh, no! I totally did that on purpose. Yeah. Pretty insane. Hang on a minute.
Technical difficulties.
Yep. Seriously. Alright, it's charging. That was a problem. Alright, we got it. We got it, man.
We got it, man.
Alright. Really?
I made it. Cool. Okay. Ooh! Star! Star! Oh!
Mamma mia!
Try to glitch it out and try to like jump off the wall. Oh wait, I actually can't do that. I'm gonna try to flip it. I don't care what you say. I'm gonna flip it.
So,
yeah,
actually
try it. No, I actually. Oh! What is wrong with me?
Just run.
Okay. I'm totally doing this. Pay up.
Okay.
I said pay up. You played my game. You had to pay me $20. No, I'm just kidding. Okay, I'm gonna YOLO this. I'm just gonna YOLO it because I don't have much time left in this video. I tell you what, I'm just gonna end it. I'm gonna do this next time because I mean it's gone way too far and your freaking ugly faces. How come he has a TR on? Are you gay? He had a TR on. Look, there it is. Look at it. See it? Hang on a minute. Hang on, I got this. See? There's the crown right there. That's weird. Well, anyways, guys, that was, I guess, really fun. But I hope to see you guys next time in the next episode of Super Mario 64. So we will see you guys next time in the next episode. So, bye, and peace out. Bye, have a great time. Alright, time.
One more thing before I leave.